So in Silicon Valley Bank news, today, Monday, depositors will have access to their money, thankfully. FDIC says the Silicon Valley Bank shareholders and certain unsecured debt holders won't be protected, unfortunately. And the Ripple CEO confirms the company had an undisclosed amount of cash in Silicon Valley Bank. What do you guys think about this news? Leave a comment down below.